And my mom waits until my dad's real comfortable, and then she goes, could you take them home? Louie, come with me so I don't hurt them. He's mean to him, too. He asks him those horrible questions. Your son get out of prison yet? Dad. Well, he tries to apologize to him, but it's just not in my dad, you know, as he's dropping him off. Throw that jello out on the lawn, too. It's a good thing my mom doesn't drive him home. No, she's the worst driver. She drives in that imaginary lane. What are we doing over here, Mom? Well, no one's in it. You're a horrible driver, you know that? I've never had an accident. I've caused a lot of them, though. She's always got that Tupperware lunch wherever she goes. She's always adjusting the rearview mirror. And occasionally she does an interesting thing. She restarts the car. This is a noise that could bring your dad out of a coma. What the hell's going on out there? The third flywheel you chewed up this year! What'd he say? He said we should get gone, Mom. Your mom ever do this, point out things that make no sense to you? Shirley's daughter works in that building. Who's Shirley, Mom? Oh, you met her once, you were three. It was your birthday, she gave you those little cowboy boots. Oh, look, there's the freeway. Maybe I should pop on there.
Well, then maybe I should pop out here.
I promise I won't stop this time.
She gets on that ramp. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5.
The guy in back, he doesn't even look at your mom. Pal, what the hell is the problem? Well, what would you do? It's my mom. You want some sweet potatoes? What did he say?
He said we should get gone, Mom.
Is your father following me? Oh, look, a garage sale.
I'm not going in.
Oh, come on in. You might find a shirt.
What, does Raymond Burr live here?
I don't think so.
So you decide to wait in the car, which is a mistake. After 5 minutes, you've gone through the glove box. You start looking at your watch. 5 minutes she's been in there. What the hell could she be doing in there for 5 minutes? People are going, are you pulling out?
No! What would I be sitting over here for?
And people have stopped, gone in, bought stuff, come out, left. They came after you did. You're asking, have you seen her? Is my mom in there? A nutty looking, you know, real goofy looking. Got a bowl of sweet potatoes with her. Pretty soon you have to go in, but you can't yell out loud. You have to do that yelling with your mouth closed. Hey! What in the hell are you doing in here? I'm up there for a half hour, people are driving around. You park here, I'm not going anywhere. Now what could you be possibly doing in here? Shirley lives here. Oh, hi. Saw where your daughter works. Thanks for the boots. And my mom has that disease, she has to buy something. Get me that toaster. It's broken. It's only a quarter. The cord's worth a quarter. Yeah, I'll remember that next time I'm a buck short, I'll throw four toaster cords out on the counter. Talk to my mom, she'll give you a buck for them. Then she says the real funny thing. Anyways, your father could always fix it. Remember the year your dad fixed the TV? And you'd watch Bonanza like this? Hoss looks thinner, Dad. But my dad driving is worse. He growls at the public. I love, all right. Okay, hop along, let's get going. Don't these people have jobs or homes or something? Oh, look at that guy. Don't look at him, just look at him! Yeah, there's where that nut Shirley lives. Throw that toaster out on the lawn. Not the cord! That guy cut me off. All right, buddy. I'm gonna follow his ass home, I'll tell you that. Come on, Dad, he's got Iowa plates. I don't care. I drove a tank during the war. How embarrassing, he fall, the guy pulling his driveway, my dad stopped the car, get out, hey! All right then. My dad was grumpy all the time. My dad said, shut up all the time. Shut up! I'm trying to think. Well, we'll be here all month. Shut up. Whenever he'd say shut up to you, you'd have to tell your brother to shut up. Shut up, shut up! He's not talking to me. I told him to shut up, Dad. You're ruining this whole family. My dad was a practical joker, too. If we were going somewhere, he'd drive by the exit. You remember that? Oh, man. Going to the zoo, drive by the exit. Couldn't say anything either. You ask him. And he'd take us to the cheap amusement parks, not the real ones. Instead of Disneyland, it'd be like Earl's Disneyland, you know? You kids wait here. I'm gonna shave a couple of bucks off that admission price. Oh, God, I hope we don't have to clean up the park again. He come back a half hour later, Pierre, put these costumes on. Oh. I hate being that elephant. At least he got the frog outfit for your eyes. Your parents look just like that.